Okay, I guess I've got to climb the ladder.
Looks like he's made it out. I should be able to cover him from up here. Sounds like he could use a little help.
You bastard. Oh, there's another one there. Keep fucking shooting them, Dave. You're gonna have to move. It was awesome. Double leg shot, come on. Awesome, double kill. Somebody else to shoot. See anybody? Am I looking for something to get a pretty sign? Reacher dead. Thank you. Come on, dude, you need to get up and get gone. I don't know. I don't know whether I got it or not. See anybody? Them all out for the count.
I think that was the last of them.
Hey, you made it out. person. Oh. I thought it was going to rip me off on that.
The truth behind Project Zoika is still out of reach.
I really did think that was going to have me then.
The informant, Brower, wasn't able to uncover what it was before his capture. But he has a lead. A supply outpost in Siwa, frequented by Valen. We don't know if he'll be there, but the man likes to have everything precisely ordered. Valen will have every detail planned out, scheduled, written down. All I have to do is find it. Brower has been useful. He's given me the locations of Valen's office and the German storehouses. There are also some good sniper positions across the town and rumors of an old smuggler's entrance. It's going to be tight on the ground. But somewhere in this town, I will find what we need.
Oh, like the video usually, phone. Right, what was I doing then? Oh, right. New items available. Let's see what new items are available. Ooh. Pretty new gun. Let's see if I can customize it. No, of course not. Is that a silencer? No, I like that one. Oh, at least I opened up a new one of them. Did I switch or something on? I'm just going to pause for 5 minutes.